Chelsea, welcome back to our channel. I'm here with Nolan, who's the founder of Ryugen Taiko. Okay, Nolan, what is Taiko and tell me about Ryugen Taiko?
Well, Taiko simply means Japanese drum or Japanese drumming, and Ryugen Taiko was a group that I formed in 2015 as a not-for-profit organization. And what we do is we go around schools, or we play, perform at parties, weddings, and all we do is ask for donations for our performances, and we do community services also for community events.
Oh my gosh, that sounds so cool! Okay, how long have you been playing the taiko drums?
Oh, I've been playing since 1986.
1986.
Yep, so when I was fifth grade.
Fifth grade.
Yeah, so that makes it 32 years I've been playing. So it's been a while.
I've been alive for 32 years.
Maybe you weren't even a thought, I think.
Okay, tell me about your instrument.
We have a few major instruments. One is what we call our chudaiko. That is we normally use at performances, and it's considered like our medium-sized taiko. And we also have our smaller shime daiko, which is actually tightened by ropes, and we can control the tone of the pitch that we want. And we also have another instrument called a cannon. It's like a metal, yeah. I mean, not literally a weapon kind of cannon, but it's a cannon. It's metal. It looks like a cannon, but we play on it to keep the rhythm, and it has a higher pitch.
That sounds cool. Okay, so I know you teach lessons. So can you tell me a little bit more about that?
Okay, so since I only started in 2015, so far I only have 4 kids' classes right now. So I have what we call our Kodomo 1 class, which are ages from 4 to 6 years old. And then I have our Kodomo 2 class, which is our 6 to 9 years old. I'm sorry, excuse me, 7 to 9 years old. And then we have our new junior group, which is ages from 7 to about 10. And our junior group, our regular junior group, is from 10 to 13 years old. So I have 4 kids' classes.
Okay, that's awesome. So where can I find more information or upcoming events?
Oh, you can simply log on to our website at ryugentaiko.com. And it has all of our information if you want to get in contact with me, and hopefully we can be a part of your special event.
So there you have it, guys. Go and check them out. Right now, let's enjoy a performance by Ryugen Taiko at the Bon Dance.